Hoover police arrested a man in connection with a strong armed robbery. Gerald Varese is charged with robbery and criminal use of defense spray. So last week, a teenager was attacked with pepper spray inside his car during a robbery. Varese was identified as one of the two suspects involved in this incident at the Target parking lot on Grove Boulevard. Varese was taken into custody by Huntsville police yesterday. He was transferred to the Jefferson County Jail earlier today.